day, Spyro. I'd like to stay and chat, but I'm late for an engagement with a fairy friend of mine. Just a friend, you understand. Strictly platonic relationship. Certainly not a violation of military protocol whatsoever. But what are you giving me that look for?
Where have you been, James? We were supposed to meet in the temple an hour ago. And don't give me that old matters of national security line again. I guess it doesn't matter, though. The whole temple is full of nasty cat witches anyway. We'll just have to call off our date. That is, unless you want to battle the witches. See, those rocket launchers aren't just for show after all. Well, I just hope your accuracy is better than your punctuality, because there are still a lot more witches in the temple. James, I am impressed. There are still a few witches left, though, and this time they mean business. They even turn the floor into deadly blue ooze. Oh, do be careful, okay? Of the hummingbird resistant movement for nothing. Now we have the temple all to ourselves. But first, I have a present for you.
You be careful around these parts, little dragon. There be more ghosts in this here shipyard than I can shake my pick at. Darn shame, too, because I was mighty close to finding my treasure. hid a daggum egg in my treasure. Here, waters used to be my favorite diving spot, but I can't get any loot with these subs patrolling around. Think you can pilot this here sub I bought for scrap? Alrighty then. press the jump button to speed on up. And when you get a sub on your sights, the torpedo will start to lock on. If you get a good lock on, fire away with the attack button. You got some mean sub-driving skills. Why don't you have this here egg as a reward? Well, I hate to ask your help again. There'll be even more subs that don't come out of nowheres. If you could blast them, I could use this acid lake as my swimming hole again. Darn tootin'. The acid lake is safe for swimming again. I wish I could reward you better, but all I got left is this here other egg. Maybe there'll be something better than this one.
Hello. I thought you might be hungry.
Thanks. Did you bring any chips?
I'm sorry this happened, but I tried to warn you.
I had to help Spyro rescue the eggs.
You just don't understand. If we don't bring dragons back to this world soon, all our magic will be lost.
The dragons used to live here?
Yes, this was their original home. But a long, long time ago, the sorceress banished them to the other side of the world. She didn't realize the dragons were the source of all our magic.
Maybe I could convince the dragons to come back, if you let me go.
I'm sorry. I can't.
See you again, Spyro. That naughty sorceress has stolen the professor's rocket plans, and I'm on a secret mission to find them. Handel was supposed to meet me here, but I can't find him anywhere. Maybe you could help.
Come on.
Looks like you'll have to use this cannon to get across here. Simply climb aboard. As for me, I just have to free my mind.
Has already used the plans to build her own rocket. We have to destroy it. Just follow me. I've been trying to put it into orbit. If you see Handel, tell him I've gone back to Evening Lake to finish work on the Professor's rocket. Behind you, but it's out of reach. You'll have to take the long way around through these Rhinox to get to it.
Yeah.
use this combo power-up to take out these fire dragons. It will allow you to super fly and super flame at the same time. fished it out of the molten lava.